Hello friends, in my last video you watch about Liquify filter and its tools and how it helps in high-end retouching. In this video you will watch how you can change body shape with the Liquify filter. This tutorial will show you how to make a person on the picture look thinner by using Liquify tools in Photoshop. Before going further, open up Photoshop and the image you want to adjust. First click on the filter, then Liquify. Next use the forward wrap tool and adjust the size of brush to the body part you want to change. Click on the body parts to make them smaller. Push in the body parts you want to smaller. Pushing in the small parts one at a time. If you do too much, the picture will be distorted and it will not look natural. Let's watch in the details how it works. I have already created a duplicate layer. Now click on the right mouse by selecting the layer, then select convert to small object, then go to filter menu and select Liquify. Selecting the forward wrap tool, but stop, before using the forward wrap tool, first I decided to freeze that part of the body that I don't want to be affected with the brush pressure. So I selected the freeze mask tool first and paint over the area of face and below waist. I am selecting a pucker tool and increase the size of brush with the right bracket. Pucker tools pushes all the pixels underneath the brush inward. Gently push with the brush to reduce the size of belly and chest. Now I am selecting the forward wrap tool to change the shape of the body. Reducing the brush size according to the body part, gently push it to look slim. Here are two main tools to help to reduce the weight of the body, forward wrap tool and pucker tool. So I am reducing the size of belly with the pucker tool. Now I am going to masking option from the right side and clicking on the invert box. When you invert it, freeze area will be opened for the editing and edited area will be freezed. So I am working on those parts of the body those were freezed before. Here is another tool that is a thaw mask. This tool is the opposite of the freeze mask, brushing the thaw mask over the frozen pixels with unfreeze them and allow them to be altered. So I am brushing over frozen pixels and allow them to be altered. Now I am selecting a forward wrap again to lose the weight of waist, thigh and leg. Also using pucker tool where I feel to push the pixels. Also reducing the arm size so it looks more natural. If you want to know about all tools of a Liquify filter, watch my last video. Card was added above and also link was added in the description. It is a very easy to change the shape of the body parts in a very less time with the Liquify filter. I am doing here roughly and taking more time. So so you can learn and understand easily. Here I feel that need to reduce more according to the body shape. So first I am freezing the face to avoid unnecessary alternation. Using pucker tool and push slightly. After that go to the masking option and click on the none option to release the freeze face. Uncheck the preview button to see before and after. Then click OK. The layer was created as a small object, so you can make any changes or modification by clicking on the Liquify below the white mask. So I forgot to reduce the size of head and feet, so I selected pucker tool again and reduced the size of them. See before and after, it looks more natural. Now that's all for the today. I will come again with the new tutorial. Thanks for watching.